The ocean is basically the watery Wild West. Anything goes. While humans have just about figured out how to keep safe and stay alive on land, the ocean is a whole other story. Deep and expansive, the world's oceans are filled with billions of creatures, some of which are the stuff of nightmares. In today's video, we're talking to you about the 10 terrifying sea creatures you didn't know existed. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe to The Supreme, and click the notification bell for more lit content. Let's get rolling. Number 10, sea lamprey. Sea lampreys look pretty freaky. If you suffer from trypophobia, you'll not enjoy looking into the mouth of a lamprey. To be honest, even if you don't have any phobias, being freaked out by this creature is pretty understandable. It looks like a monster, and it sounds like one too. Sea lampreys are long, cylindrical creatures measuring up to 2.5 feet. They're slippery, like a kind of sea pipe. Their bodies are gray or dark brown, and they tend to have lighter bellies. The scary thing about this creature is its set of teeth, which form in a circle pattern around a large center. Sea lampreys are parasites. They clutch onto fish and eat. These nightmarish creatures can be found in the North Atlantic Ocean in Europe and North America. Unfortunately, they've become invasive pests in the Great Lakes region of Canada and the United States, with the worst affected lake being Lake Ontario. Here, they're radically reducing populations of salmon, trout, whitefish, and burbot, and yes, they do bite humans. Number 9. Humpback anglerfish. Have you ever seen an uglier creature than the humpback anglerfish? If you have, don't tell me. I think I'm better off not knowing. The good news is that you are quite unlikely to ever meet this creature from your worst nightmares, as it lives at least 6,600 feet down in the ocean. At these depths, there is no sunlight, but it doesn't bother this creature at all. The humpback anglerfish has its own head torch. It seems its built-in natural light is generated by bacteria and makes the creature a good predator. The scariest thing about these sea creatures isn't even the way they look, it's the way they mate. Males latch onto females as parasites. They then lose their fins, teeth, eyes, and a few organs, and they essentially fuse with the females, fertilizing her eggs as they live as an attachment. That kinda turns my stomach. The humpback anglerfish is also known as a sea devil, which I think is a totally understandable nickname given the way they look. Number 8. Lionfish. Beware the lionfish. They're certainly unique looking, although I wouldn't say they look anywhere near as scary as the humpback anglerfish. However, they're actually much more dangerous to humans. Lionfish can be found in the Caribbean and the Eastern Atlantic Oceans and are very distinctive looking because of their spine, which kind of looks like a lion's mane. Their spine is the big issue with this sea creature. It contains a venom which is said to leave a person in unbearable agony. While their toxic venom doesn't kill humans, someday the intense pain is a worse fate. Coyote Peterson of the YouTube channel Brave Wilderness uploaded a video of himself getting stung by the sea menace, which gained him over 27 million views. This guy's crazy. If you do get stung, the poison can take a few minutes to work into your body. It's important to clean the wound and then apply non-scalding hot water immediately to minimize the effect of the sting. Number 7. Mosasaurus. Yeah, the ocean is pretty crazy and a terrifying place today, but it was even crazier and way more terrifying around 70 million years ago when water dinosaurs were swimming free. Meet the Mosasaurus. You may have actually seen a glimpse of this monstrous sea creature in Jurassic World, but it really did exist. This species of sea beast measured 56 feet in length, which is bigger than the T-Rex. They lived in waters off West Europe and North America and also likely lived near Japan and New Zealand. All you really need to know is that they were strong swimmers with massive teeth and crushing jaws. Luckily, they aren't around to eat you today. If they were, I think I'd skip out on the ocean forever. Number 6. Northern Stargazer. Imagine looking down into the sand and seeing this face looking at you. Terrifying. This is the Northern Stargazer, a fish that grows up to 2 feet long and buries itself in sand as it waits for the prey. The stargazers are usually found in the oceans between North Carolina and New York in the United States, but in July 2016, people were warned to watch their step along the sands of Virginia Beach as one of the terrifying creatures were photographed hiding in the sand along the shoreline. Yikes! Number 5. Catfish. Okay, catfish are actually river monsters rather than ocean creatures, but I wanted to give you an idea of how scary this list could be if we did a terrifying river fish video. Catfish are terrifying in general. The largest ever caught was a Mekong giant catfish stretching 9 feet and weighing 650 pounds. The catfish is possibly our largest freshwater fish on Earth, and they have been known to attack humans. In 2016, a woman was attacked by a 6-foot catfish in a Bavarian lake, and between 1998 and 2007, the Kali River was plagued with a series of fatal attacks on people, which were later attributed to a 200-pound goonch catfish. Yikes, they're seriously big fish. Number 4. Goblin shark. Back in the murky depths of the ocean, the goblin shark is lurking. With a name like goblin shark, you know it's going to be a pretty scary looking creature. And I have to say, this deep sea menace lives up to its name in the looks department. These terrifying looking creatures have distinct looking snouts and accordion jaws that can expand forward quickly to gobble up prey. They're quite big too. They measure around 13 feet, which is over twice the size of an average human. Goblin sharks live all around the Atlantic Ocean and have also been found in Indo-Pacific waters. Luckily for those afraid of this scary-looking creature, it lives 330 feet down in the water, so you're unlikely to ever come across one. If you did, it'd be pretty dark at those depths. You wouldn't see it coming. Number 3. Helicoprion. Okay, so if we're talking scary sharks, there really is nothing scarier than the Helicoprion. Although lucky for us, it's extinct. Imagine a shark with a buzzsaw jaw. Yep, you've just successfully imagined the Helicoprion. This shark went extinct 270 million years ago, and fossils suggest that they had crazy teeth. It's thought that the shark grew to 25 feet long and would have weighed half a ton, which makes it even more terrifying. A lot of people complain about the world right now, but honestly, imagine living at a time that real-life monsters like the Helicoprion existed. Number 2. Vampire squid. With a name that translates to vampire squid from hell, I think we all know where we stand with this terrifying sea creature. The vampire squid lives between 2,000 to 3,000 feet down in the ocean in very, very extreme conditions. The squid gets its name because of its scary look. It has a cloak-like webbing and red eyes, but also because there is absolutely no sunlight that deep down in the ocean. Like a vampire, the squid can't survive in sunlight. Unlike vampires from myths and legends, the vampire squid from hell doesn't actually survive by drinking blood. Instead, it eats marine snow, falling debris from creatures higher in the ocean. It may look terrifying, but it has kinda gone down in my estimation now. Number 1. Blue-ringed octopus. Beware of the blue-ringed octopus. It's one of the deadliest animals in the world. They may be small, but they are deadly. This octopus has a venom that is said to be 10,000 times more lethal than cyanide, and there is no known antidote. If you're stung, you're screwed. The blue-ringed octopus is found in waters off the coast of Australia and Japan and are known to flash a blue neon light when they're feeling defensive. The poison they produce is very similar to the venom of putterfish, but the strain is even stronger. If you ever spot the blue-ringed octopus, you're advised to back away immediately. It won't bite humans unless cornered or touched, but you don't want to step on one accidentally. Their bites are pretty painless, but the poison from the venom quickly works to paralyze people. So there, we've got our 10 terrifying sea creatures you didn't know existed. Which of these creatures will be giving you nightmares tonight? Let us know. It's crazy how some of these creatures look scary but are harmless, whereas others look harmless but are deadly. Isn't nature cool, but also terrifying?